Hi guys. All right, this is really sunny day today, which is weird. Maybe I can like block out some of this glorious sunlight. Okay. Excuse Dini, he's running back and forth. So, today I received Game XL PlayStation 4 skins. So, let's talk about this. They are skins that go on your PlayStation controller. What is going on with my computer? Okay, anyways, I'm sorry. They look really cool. I do have a lot of problems with these. I feel like they aren't made well enough for the wear and tear of someone who is a gamer who is using their hands constantly on their controllers and having the yeah, it's just not good. So I thought I would make a video so that I could show you guys what was up. So I will be posting pictures of the stuff as I'm shooting. But I had to take notes. Anyways, okay, this is the Game XL PS4 skin. I'm calling it the Leaf, but we all know what kind of leaf it is. So on a PlayStation controller, these are the only pieces that I could actually use, was the pad and down by the PS button. So around here there are, you have your knobs, you have your D-pad and or your D-pad and your symbol buttons, and then you have your triggers. Okay, so first piece I laid down was on the D-pad. I noticed that it was cut very unevenly. The lines were not straight. They were wiggly. They were like crazy. So that was very unattractive to me right off the bat. But I set up the whole half of the PlayStation remote, which I will put a picture in probably around here somewhere. And then so I put on the part around the knob. Okay, it's a continual piece. I will grab one of them. Like I said, it's a continual piece, but it's not, it doesn't have a precision kind of cut on it. And this is the piece that goes around. It goes around here and comes up. Oop, let's go to the other side. Goes around here, comes up, bloop, over the options button, and over the top like that. When you lay it down, it doesn't lay evenly, and it bubbles, and it warps, and it wrinkles, which is not cool. Perhaps if they had a separate, if they were in separate pieces, meaning this was a separate piece from the rest of this, and maybe cut off this little bit here. I think it would fit much better. But moving on to other things. Like I said, there are no straight edges. They're cut kind of choppy and kind of wiggly. I don't know if that was just with this set that I got today or what, but yeah, it was kind of a bummer. And out of 10 possible pieces to put on your PlayStation controller, only two were cut well enough to be kept on my PlayStation controller. Again, it might just be this particular set didn't get cut correctly, or whatever, but it definitely was a bummer. Now, talking about material, like I said, gamers, they rock pretty hard on these things, and their palms get sweaty, and there's a lot of moisture. So I'm a little concerned about the what they use to make these. I have one that actually it peeled. The corner started peeling up on its own. This goes on the side over here. And it peeled out, as you can see. The lamination, whatever. And then underneath is kind of like a, I don't know, plasticky paper, plasticky, or I don't know, whatever it is. I would be concerned that this would get moist and start to roll up on you, and then your sweat would start rubbing off all of the beautiful designs. I gotta say, I like the colors. I like that it's so vibrant, and it's, there are pluses, not many. This one is definitely not a two thumbs up product at this point. Like I said, it could just be that this one was wonky. But yeah, out of 10 pieces, I can only use this one and this one. Not to say that my PlayStation controller doesn't look cool, because now it's a little jazzier, but kind of a little bit of a letdown. And as always, I don't get paid for these reviews. And I will put pictures at the end of the video for you guys to check out. Some close-ups of the, as I was putting it on and all of that. Yeah, I don't get paid for this. I actually pay for the products. I do get them at a discount from the manufacturer or the company. but yeah, this one was sort of a bummer. But it's all right. So thanks for watching, and I will see you around.
Ooh, can't anybody see?